The Kokiri, known as the Children of the Forest, were one of the main races during the events of Ocarina of Time. They were a race of forest spirits that took the form of children that resided within Kokiri Forest, protected by the guardian spirit of the forest, the Great Deku Tree. The Kokiri wear green clothes with pointed caps, similar to the countless heroes of Hyrule's history, and live within hollowed-out trees that serve as their homes. According to Hyrule Encyclopedia, the Kokiri are also Hylians. They trace their roots back to a time when the Hylians were first developing their civilization, building cities and relying on a less natural way of life. The Kokiri decided to distance themselves from the Hylians, exiling themselves to the forest to make their own way of life closer to nature. It is stated that the Great Deku Tree gave life to the Kokiri, and is referred to as their father, which may be due to the fact that the Hylians who venture into the woods were transformed into the Kokiri by the Deku Tree's power. Each Kokiri are granted a fairy guardian by the Great Deku Tree, which watches over them. Having a fairy guardian is also considered a sign of becoming a true Kokiri. Link, the hero of time, was taken in as a baby by the Great Deku Tree when his mother, mortally wounded, fled from the civil war into the forest and was raised as a Kokiri. However, due to being a Hylian, Link did not possess a fairy like the rest of the Kokiri. It wasn't until the Great Deku Tree summoned Link that he didn't get his own fairy, Navi. The Kokiri are ageless, remaining as children as long as they stay within the forest. It is said that they would die if they left the forest, as they would age in places outside the reach of the Deku Tree's power. Following the birth of the Deku Tree Sprout, the Kokiri were no longer restricted to their life in the forest, and were able to safely venture outside of it. During the events of Ocarina of Time, Link's childhood friend Saria was awakened as one of the sages of Hyrule, the Forest Sage, and aided Link in his fight against the Gerudo King Ganondorf. After Ocarina of Time, the Kokiri evolved into the Koroks once they left the forest, appearing as wood-like creatures while still possessing the blood of their ancestors, and obtaining the ability to fly using twigs. The Koroks became very shy and hid from Hylians all across Hyrule. Before the world was flooded by the goddesses in the adult timeline, Ganondorf murdered the Kokiri Sage of Wind, Fado, as well as the Sora Sage of Earth, Laruto, to weaken the power of the Master Sword, and with Link's help, they awakened the Korok, Maka, as the new Wind Sage. This has been the biology and culture of the Kokiri. If you would like me to cover more races in the future, please let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos like this one. Also, if you haven't already, please consider following me on Twitter and Instagram at Solo_Law86. This has been Solo_Law, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!